DIY home security is a big trend we're seeing at Consumer Reports, and today we're inside Simply Safe's tiny house, taking a look at their new DIY home security system. As technology has evolved, the sensors in these new home security systems have all become wireless, so it makes it really easy for you to install them yourself. Each system is usually made up of a base station, which is kind of the brains of the whole system, and a keypad.
Alarm off.
The sensors themselves are really easy to install. It's as simple as just sticking them where you want to put them. Besides door and window sensors, these systems also come with things like motion sensors, glass break sensors, panic buttons, water sensors, smoke detectors, carbon monoxide detectors, indoor and outdoor cameras. And again, all of these sensors are wireless, so installing them isn't a challenge at all. They have a battery life of about 5 to 10 years, which means you will probably only have to install them once. And like everything we're seeing here at CES, these systems can be controlled from your smartphone and even from digital assistants. Alexa, tell Simply Safe to arm the front door.
Simply Safe on.
The price point for these DIY security systems is a lot lower than a professionally installed system. Another thing to consider is many of these DIY systems don't require contracts, which means you can sign up for as much or as little monitoring as you need. And consumers really seem to appreciate that flexibility. For more on home security and smart home tech, head over to consumerreports.org.